All right, as you can see, I got a little fire lit down there. I'm fixing to turn on a propane burner. All right, I got our propane turned on. And I've got our regulator turned up pretty high. We got quite a bit of wind, so I'm going to turn it down. Wind down, get rid of our yellow. Also, we've got these racks that go in. And I've got some briquettes that'll go on top of the racks as well, back in that box. Here's our rotisserie. It's operational. Works quite well. I'm going to give you the rundown of the whole rest of the smoker here. I'm going to go ahead and close this door. As you can see, the door is balanced great. I've got one hand, and I can open the door with no pressure at all. I've got a real good counterweight on there. We've got our temperature gauge, which I had fired it off just a while ago. We're at 100, and I've got both my stacks closed. Let me get us opened up here, and I'll show you that she runs. Right now, I've turned it up just to fire it off, but it does run at 225 degrees consistently on its lowest setting. This door on the side, it flips up or down. You just move your tabs out of the way and get your wing nut set. But this is where our smoke box will go, which is just a firebox from Lowe's that has dual grates in it. And the end is mated to fit right in that hole where our hinge piece came out. It's got adjustable air on it. This is a little charcoal grill that the racks are removable, and you've got charcoal, you know, below it. You can grill your hot dogs, hamburgers, whatever you need. Exhaust, adjustable, just like the main smoker. And just like the main smoker, we've got a drip channel down here, which is notched for your bucket. There's our Venturi and another door for our propane, so you can access it. Custom-built trailer. The table's real nice, super sturdy. I mean, you put whatever you need on there. Two brand new propane tanks, and this is the regulator that I was telling you about. So I'm going to back it back off there, and just get our blue flame. The trailer, really well built, like I said, and balanced perfectly. I can pick up this whole trailer with just one hand, so it's really balanced quite well. Jacks hold away, and you can remove your safety chains, you know, when you get to your spot that you're going to do all your grilling and smoking. Nice full-size wheels and tires, brand new fenders. Here's our rotisserie going, and here's our other drip channel, and both drip channels are slanted down to the lowest setting there. Neat counterweight. Getting up to about 150 now. And check out our flame. As you can see, our yellow is really diminished. I can still go down even lower. We've got nothing but blue burning across the bottom there. Just keep adjusting, you know, as far as what you want. The wind's really blowing pretty good today. See the trees over here looking around. It's a really nice smoker. It's a really, really good design. Hope you like it. I'll get you some more videos there. Oh, and here's our motor and our rotisserie switch. I'm going to let it run for a few minutes, and I'm going to get one more video so you can see what our temperature setting's doing over time. And just so you know, let's see, 130 on 818. See that there, so here we go. I'll check back in 30 minutes and we'll look at what the temperature is.